Hi everyone, welcome to my channel Tech World. Today I am explaining about how to add the car decor center in BigBidas Vendors application. First, we have to open the BigBidas Vendors application. Then, here two options are available. First one is create your account, means if you have no account in BigBidas Vendors application, create here. Then you have already registered person in BigBidas Vendors application, click here to login. Next, phone number, add your phone number and give password, it will open. Click on login. Now I am creating new account, so click on create your account, add the name, add the full name, add email ID, then add phone number, after phone number OTP will come automatically to your mobile phone number, please add OTP, after OTP set strong password. After this full detail, click on register. After registration, we can see screen like this, store listing, vehicle listing, service listing. We already know about all this listing. Car decor comes under store listing, so I will click on store listing. Screen will open like this, add your shop name. Select shop category. Here so many categories are available, so I will click on car decor and music. Select current location with the help of Google Map. It will take automatically. Then select your state. Here so many states are available. Select your state. Then add your city. Add your area. Then add your permanent address. I am giving only now sample address only. You must give your perfect and correct details and correct address. Then add PAN card or other card photo. If you have no other card, you can add your PAN card photo. Next, add your trade license photo. If you have no trade license photo, you can add your shops, any electricity bill or any other reference bill also you can add here. Then add FSSAI license. If you have no FSSAI license, you can add your shops here, any other GST bill or shop agreement bill also you can add here. Then add the shop front photo, more photo also you can add here. Less than 9 photos only. After this full detail, click on register. After registration, we can see screen like this. Shop listed successfully. Explore orders page. Click on explore orders page. This screen will open. This screen is called dashboard. In dashboard, we can see all orders, pending orders, confirmed orders, delivered orders. And total product also we can see here. How many membership are there in BigBidas Vendors application, we can see in membership. Bill notification also we can see. If you need any help, you can also help ? Available here. Then you in the left side, share option also available. You can share this app also in any other media like this. Okay. Then in the top of the left side, three sleeping lines we can see. Click on this. Screen will open like this. If your shop is open, it will shown in green color active. If your shop is not open, it's shown in red color inactive. That's why customer can easily identify your shop will open or not like this way. Okay. Next, open the profile setting. In profile setting, we can see your profile like name, phone number, email ID, state or country. Next, select or pick up delivery or pick up option. Delivery means if you have delivery boys to serve, you can also select delivery. If you have no delivery boys, you can select pick up option. Next, I will click on delivery. How many kilometers you want to serve, you can add here. I will add 5 kilometers. More than 5 kilometers also you can serve. Then add delivery charges also available here. I will add 30 rupees. You can add your option, your choice. Free delivery also available here. If you want to free delivery, you can add. I will add 5000. Okay. After this full detail, click on update. Next, how to add the products in Carl Decor shop, Carl Decor center. I will show you now. Add the product name car seat, okay. Then select category. Modify. Then add original price. Original price means MRP. I will add 1000 rupee. Next, discount. If you want to discount on this product, you can also discount here. I'm not discounting now. Number of unit, add number of unit. Then add the stocks. You can also add your how many stocks in your shop, you can also add here. Next, about description also you can add here like this. Okay. Then add the product photo. More product photo also you can add. I will show you how. Click on add photo. Select photo. Product photo is uploaded. Less than 9 photos only you can upload. After this full detail, click on add product. After add product, will screen shown like this. Product added. Click on OK. I will add another one product. Go to add product. Product name car mat. Subcategory modify. So many form category are available here. Subcategory, I will select modify. Original price 500 means MRP. Okay. Then discounted price. If you want to discount on this product also, you can discount here. I'm not discounting now. Then add unit. Number of stock in your shop also you can add here. Then about description also, about a product description also you can add here like this. Then add product photo like this. More product photo also you can add. I will show you how. Click on add product, select the photo. Now product photo is uploaded. Click on add product. Product added. Screen will shown like this. Okay, then if you want to change the if you want to do any changes in this product, also edit option also available in right side. Okay, click on edit. Now I am giving discount here, 1000 rupee, not 1000 rupee, 999. Okay, then click on edit product. Product edited, updated successfully. This is the process of how to add the product and how to edit the product in Car Decor Center. Okay, then orders, we can see all orders in pending order, confirmed order, delivered order, all order we can see here. Okay, then rating and reviews, customers rating and reviews we can see in here. Then about subscription, in subscription so many plans are available here, like 1 month, 3 month, 6 months, 1 year plans are also available here. For monthly 118 rupee, for 30 days based on category, based on listing also, especially listing plans also available here. Now I will take 118 rupee for 30 days. Okay, then pay now, click on pay now. Then select wallet, select free charge, pay now. When verify OTP, payment successful. Screen will shown like this. Okay. Most noted point in subscription. If you not done monthly subscription in Bigmidas vendors application, your shop will not shown in Bigmidas customer application. So please note this point, remember it. Okay, after this all process you must log out from here. This is the process of how to add the Car Decor Center in Bigmidas vendors application. In next video we will see how to add another shop in next video. Okay, then what's the benefit in Bigmidas vendors application, I will tell you. Bigmidas vendors application, it has 0% commission for vendors. Kilometer selection also available here. Then direct payment from customer also, facility also available here. Most benefit in first new registered person, first month free charge facility, first month free service is available here. Okay, this is the benefits of Bigmidas vendors application. I hope you like this video. Please like, share and subscribe this channel. Thank you. Thanks for watching.